this is organized by New Yorkers Against the Budget Cuts, and we're here to assert our right to be on public space, mm-hmm. to demand that the public not be sacrificed, and make it clear that there's no deficit, that if there's a $65 billion budget for a city like New York, that the money is above priority and the money can be found. So folks, just be clear that there's no deficit and there's no need to lay off 6,000 teachers, to close firehouses, libraries, to cut 17,000 daycare slots for working mothers who then have to decide what to do with their children while they're trying to earn a living that isn't a fair living as it is. So we're just here to put pressure on the city council and on Mike Bloomberg and to let them know that, you know, the people, this is not about shared sacrifice, because the people are the ones that are being sacrificed.